Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 87. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 87. So first we need to write like this, and the rule is whatever divisor we use here, we have to use it as a quotient also. So if we use 9 here, we have to use 9 here as well, it will be 81. If we use 10 here, we have to use 10 here as well, it will be 100. So we cannot use 10 because 100 is greater than 87, so we have to use this 9. Okay, so 9 here and 9 here, it will be 81. Subtract it, we'll be left with 6. All right, now the next thing, whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. You did 9 into 9, right? So add both the numbers. So 9 plus 9 will be 18, and one extra digit keep. Okay, now you can see this number 6 is smaller than this 3 digit number, so we need to make this number bigger so that we can divide. So for that we need to put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pairs of zeros down. Remember, pairs of zeros down and not single zero. So it will be 600. Okay, now the rule is whatever number we place here, we have to place it here also. So see this number 18 and this number is 60. Okay, so we know that 18 4s is 72 and 18 3s is 54, so we can try 3. Okay, so 183 into 3 will be 549, and you will be left with 51. Okay, now you did 183 into 3 did, right? So add both. So 183 plus 3 is 186, and one digit extra over here, bring one more pair of zeros down, it will be 5100. Okay, now compare these two. Now 18 threes are is 54, right? So we cannot use 3, we have to use 2. So 2 here and 2 here. So 1862 into 2. It will be 3724. Subtract it, and you will be left with 1376. Okay, now you did 1862 into 2, you did, right? So add both, it will be 1864, and one digit extra. Over here, bring one more pair of zeros down, it will be 137600. Now see this and see this. So we know that 18 8s is 144, we know that. So 7 can work. So 18647 into 7, let's see. It will be 130529, that can work. So 7 is okay. And you don't need to calculate further on because you got the answer up to 3 decimal places. So work is done, and square root of 87 will be 9.327. That's it. So this is your answer. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.